this is going to be a bonus part to the contest. Now, it's still all going to only go to one person, so there's only going to be one winner. So, in order to be eligible for the bonus, you must have entered part one, which there'll be a link in the end of, at the end of this video and down here in the description. Please make sure that you are entered in part one in order to be eligible for part two, because obviously this is a bonus to that prize package, the mystery box giveaway. Now, what's going to be in that box? Well, one thing is going to be a custom stippled pee bag for myself. And it's a 30 rounder. If you live in a state that you can't have this, I'm sorry, I can't send it to you. But you will get the additional part, which is this really cool piece, which is called a mag pod, which is really cool. It allows your magazine to basically turn into a bipod, basically. So you can sit your rifle flat instead of it being, you know, at an angle. So that's a really cool, you know, kind of thing. And that's, again, custom for me. And like I said in the original video, the mystery box is kind of slanted a little bit towards AR, so I thought this would be appropriate. So, that's that. Now, as far as this goes, these are, may just be representations of the actual gift. What I want you to do here is, if you would like 9mm, 223, or 22 long rifle. So, what I want you to do is pick. If you want 9mm, you would just simply put in 9mm in your comment. That's it. If you want 223, then just put in 223 in the comment. If you would like 22 long rifle, then just put 22 LR. And that way, when I find out who the winner is in the main contest, obviously I'll come over here and check their video. If they put in 9mm, then they will get 9mm to go along in their box. It's that easy, guys. Hopefully it's clear. Remember my original contest? This whole contest ends on the 2nd, as the original one does, of December. So you only got a few days. Today is the 24th. Happy Thanksgiving. So please don't forget, if you would like 9mm, just put 9mm. If you would like 223, please just put 223. If you would like 22 long rifle, then just put 22 long rifle. And it is that simple. So, have a super duper awesome Thanksgiving. I appreciate all you guys. Take care and God bless.